How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another video here, and today we're going to talk about how you can download your uploaded pictures directly from your Google Photos to your gallery. Now, if you want to download their pictures, now you need to find out whether you want to download a single pictures or you want to download all pictures at once. Now, if you want to choose the single pictures to download, the first thing that you want to do, just go ahead and open up your Google Photos application itself on your devices, and afterward, make sure your Google account is connected. Now, once your Google account is connected, now just go ahead and choose the pictures that you want to download, choose the pictures, and simply you need to tap on the three dots. Now, soon after that, you're going to be able to find out this option called download. Tap on there, and now you'll be able to see your pictures is downloading on your Android devices. Now, if you get out of here and open up your gallery, for example, and then you'll be able to see your pictures is now available over here. Now, what if you want to download all the pictures at once? Well, now to do that process, you need to have to be a little tricky, because you actually can download all those pictures from here if you want to download all, because as you guys can see, there's no option available. Now, if you want to download all of those, the first thing that you want to do, we are going to open up the Google Chrome, and here you need to open up the search bar and simply type Google Photos. Now, once you type Google Photos here, the first thing you have to do, you need to sign in with your Google account. So I'm going to go ahead and choose our account from here. Now, once you're here, go ahead and tap on the hamburger icon and then tap on Photos. And now in order to just select all of those photos from here, tap on the three dot, tap on select photos, and now you need to choose your picture that you want to download to your devices. So I'm going to go ahead and choose some of the pictures from here. Now to download it, just go ahead and tap on the three dot, and now you need to choose download. Well, after that, your file is going to get start downloading on your devices. But here's the thing, okay, your file will be in a zip file, okay? So you need to extract it if you want to see all of your pictures inside of it, okay? Now once you've seen your zip file is downloaded, all you can do, just get out of here and now open up your My Files. Well, now after downloading it, you'll be able to see the recent file from here, or you can tap on download, and from here you'll be able to see your photos zip. Tap on there, and now here you'll be able to see all of your pictures in here. Now all you want to do is just go ahead and tap on unzip. Now go ahead and select apply to all items, tap on replace or rename, or you can just tap skip. Now, after just selecting this option, you're going to be able to see all those pictures now available over here. Now, if you simply get out of here and open up your photos or gallery applications, and then you're going to be see all those pictures now available over here as well. So this is the ways that you guys can download your pictures from your Google Photos application. If you want to, you know, download individual pictures, or if you want to download all the pictures, this is how you can do it. Hope you find this video useful. If so, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later.